Hey, I'm Jared, and I'm a course developer for the iOS team here at Udacity.
And I'm Bryn, an Android coach and a developer of the Android interviewing course.
In just a moment, you'll be watching a mock interview for a mobile development job.
This will give you an opportunity to watch the roles of both an interviewer and an interviewee.
Now, when it comes to an interview for a mobile development job, there's some things that you'll want to keep in mind. Generally speaking, most mobile development teams are pretty small. Sometimes it might even be just one person. So you'll want to prepare for all aspects of app development. That includes designing user interfaces, researching APIs, implementing, testing, debugging, the whole gamut.
But don't let that be a deterrent. Interviewers like to see your code, so if you haven't already, it's a great idea to have your projects available on GitHub or somewhere that can be easily accessed.
Absolutely. And you should be prepared to answer questions about your code, like how did you architect this project or what was the biggest technical challenge. Remember, each question the interviewer asks is an opportunity to let your experiences shine.
Now, without further ado, let's hear from our interviewer and see what they're looking for in a candidate.